and let your generation go, with the Chinese people that we were born. And my family, both my sister and then my brother, and my father was small boy. So I was born, and this one, I'm a girl. Yeah. Yeah, and the next day, the government comes to my house and takes the money of my family. Yeah, 22 years ago is the one thousand Chinese student. And now you know, you guess how much you need to pay if you overborn a child. One family only can have one child. If you overborn, they will give you the 20,000 punishment money. Yeah, 20,000 if you overborn.
May penalty pag dalawa nag-extra ng baby.
Hey,
because Hong Kong, 1842, Hong Kong was taken over by British. So Hong Kong mostly they were followed by the British. The driver, Hong Kong is there. And here in Shenzhen, the driver is here. Yeah. The Hong Kong people, their lifestyle, sometimes their lifestyle, their education, their class, and their daily life, mostly they were like the foreign countries, mostly they followed the British. But our Chinese were different. That's why the prisoners go to Hong Kong to have a baby. Because when they will have a baby, they want to have Hong Kong, their education and their everything is quality is better than. If you work in Hong Kong, you have a high salary, but every month your cost is very high. The rent a room, you buy something to eat, buy some clothes, it's very expensive. But Shenzhen, before Shenzhen have so many factories in Shenzhen, but now they want to build the Shenzhen, the tourism city. Because you have a touring line like Hong Kong, Macau, Shenzhen, or Hong Kong, Shenzhen, Macau. Yeah. Because they want to build the tourism city, so the factories move to the nearby city. But even there, they have a short distance, so everything is so cheap here in Shenzhen because nearby have so many factories and have the wholesale. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, pay attention to the pink building. And it is called one of the four horrible places of Shenzhen. Because this place, you can see the other buildings are red, of green, red, yellow. This building is so out looking. They are pink and the color. Because this place is before it's a place of execution. Execution, yeah. So many people were wrongly killed in this place. So people say that this place is full of evil and demons. And it's one of the four horrible places in Shenzhen. Yeah. Yeah, it's a bank. Now it's a bank. But they use the pink building, pink close to red color, because red color is the official color in China, and pink close to red. So they think this color can protect the people, protect the building, the people in the building. Yeah, now we are going to the first definition, the Lotus Mountain Park. Because it's a public park, so there's no touring car go to the top of the mountain. So if we climb it by ourselves, I think it's more than 1 hour. So if you want to climb it to the top, and okay.
No.
Okay, everything. So we walk around here, and walk around here, and then we go
Jadi kita mau menikmati. Ini nomor. Ini jauh ni.